Alright, yo, welcome back. More Assassin's Creed Valhalla. So, we are going to be doing the next mission. Report back to Ronvi. Okay, which is not that far. I do have this dude tracking me, which is power level 90, which I'm not anywhere close, but bruh. Nope. You ain't see me yet, bruh. I don't think I can bring my horsey around. So I'm gonna call you when I'm on the other side. I'm gonna be honest, I love the GPS, or kind of, you know, the Assassin GPS way of going to a destination, because if you look at, like, any game that's similar to this, whether it's The Witcher 3 or Red Dead Redemption, they have similar features, but it doesn't really stay true to the road, so you can't really just kind of put your controller down and relax. Which I love. Like I said, if I want to go to any GPS, like where we're going now, I can just hit X on my controller, and it's just basically taking me without question. I love how my horse just slows down on its own. What is this? Okay, I have 1800, so I can build this. I think this is for the horses. Yeah, I think there's a lot or a few more of these around here, I think. Hold on, before I go in there, let me just see if there's anything else. Okay, we got this one. So I think there's 6 levels. Yeah, I think there's 6 levels of our settlement. So I think that's, once we get everything, I can kind of upgrade them. Okay, there's this one. Plus 2.25% health. Okay. And we got a trophy. Okay, so we have three more. We can do a feast. Okay, I'm not gonna... Yeah, I'm not gonna do a feast. I'm gonna do this mission now. I might do it on... like, off-screen. Because I kind of want to keep this to just... you know, missions... and I may do side quests, like, on my own, depending.
Glad to see you made it, Tjallbert. Thanks to Sigurd, he was a good guide and even better company. He told me some incredible stories. The best ones were about you.
Hopefully nothing too embarrassing.
There were a few gems.
Not to interrupt, Eivor, but what of Little Chestershire?
The Alliance is one. The sons of Ragnar are friends to our clan.
Glad to hear it. Well done to you both. At one time, the title Jarl referred to a man second only to the king, but that use has softened. Now a Jarl may be a chief, a leader, or a man with broad wealth and influence.
The world is bigger now, and broken into many pieces. It seems our language must do the same to keep up.
An interesting thought.
Tjallbert, your father sent you here to learn, not teach.
Then you must start, Eivor. Give us a summary of our recent gains, for instance. The clan is thirsty for knowledge.
You want me to give a speech? Right. My friends, hearken to me, and hear a tale of triumph and toil. I have traveled far since we landed, and seen much on the roads and fields of this new England. And for all my travels, strong alliances have we gained. The Honorable Cheerwolf, King of Mercia, now calls us friend. To the south, Soma Jarl's Corner, and the Danes of Granderbridge have pledged their oath to us. By Sigurd's hand and my own, we have strengthened the ties of...
You see to yourself as Sigurd's equal in these tales of yours. Would Sigurd do the same if he were here?
I do not claim to be Sigurd's equal, but I will not shy from the triumphs. I have fairly won, Dag. Let glory seek and find those who have earned it. If that means me, so be it. If that means you, any of you, all the better. And so I raise my horn, first to Sigurd, may he return to us soon, and to the Raven Clan, the best of friends and fighters.
To Sigurd!
To Sigurd! May he return and relieve us of you!
And may all of you enjoy the ale as much as Dag has. Skål!
Skål!
You think me drunk, Eivor? Would it soften my blows if I was?
Your words are blunt enough, but it would explain your boldness.
My eyes are clear and open, and I see before me one eager to claim a piece of Sigurd's glory.
Yo, my man it been...
If you're not yet drunk, you should be. This is a feast and a celebration of Sigurd's leadership. Enjoy it.
Just as I thought. You're...
Attackers from the river! They look to be Danes!
Danes? How many?
Too many. Now come, the battle roars already.
Bloody curs! What quarrel have Danes with us?
Those who can fight, take up your weapons. All others stay here. With me,
Are we just gonna pop off like this? Hey, hold on. Here we go. Who are these people? Skull crushers? Bruh! One. Can you like stand still, man? Yo! Yo, am I seriously burning up? Find him! Yeah, how many people are left? Just this dude left?
Clear. If more were coming, they thought better of it.
By their colors and markings, I believe they come from Geatland. Are there none left alive to spill their secrets? We may never know why.
Here is one. This vermin was crawling to the river, hoping to float away.
Have mercy, friend. And you may find an ally with us.
Mercy is earned by the quickness of your tongue. Where do you come from, and what is your quarrel with us?
We are settled in East Anglia. Newly arrived and hungry for silver.
You drifted off course. This is Mercia.
As we were ordered.
By whom?
You bore me.
Useless hound, scratching your ass in search of silver. Put an end to this one.
Your silence earns you no kindness, Geet. So I'll ask you once more. Who sent you?
The wind sent us. And the rivers will take us home.
He begs for death, Eivor. Give it to him.
Or send him home with a warning. Let him tell his people what death awaits them should they sail this way again.
Yeah, for you.
And do not return.
I thank you.
This is not mercy. It is death deferred. Whoever sent you warned them of the slaughter that awaits should any return.
Oh, what tales I will tell.
Send one of your scouts to follow him. We will find...
To show mercy would endanger us, soil our reputation as cowards. This was the only end possible.
We could have learned something by tracking him. Now we know nothing.
Sigurd would have acted as I did. That is all the justification I need.
Sigurd is not here to make such a call, but I am. And if you cross me again, you will know about it.
I see you, Eivor. And I know what you are.
Put no stock in what Dag says. His bluster may be loud, but it blows softly.
Get this cleaned up, and we'll talk of next steps.
Alright guys, so I think I'm either a horrible player, or I probably still don't know what I'm doing, because I basically feel like I'm losing every single day. But what am I doing here? That's nice, we got a little bit of a bug in the game.
Eivor, what a pleasure to... Oh dear, it feels like it's been so long.
Welcome, my friend. You're most welcome here. Are you well?
Better than well. I am present.
And your mother?
My mother has found her peace at last. She walks through a world seen only in dreams and will forevermore.
That is all any of us can hope for.
Indeed. Come.
How was your passage?
Exhilarating. The waves and the wind were with us from the start. We flew like seabirds. And how are you? In spite of your stoic look, there is a brightness in your eyes that warms me.
It may be a kind of hope. Our settlement is growing. The people are happy, and I am looking forward to more.
And your visions?
They come and go. But leave all that aside. Let me help you with your things. This way. We found a fine spot for you at the foot of the hill.
Every hour we traveled, I tried to conjure in my mind some vision of this place.
And how close were you?
I saw the trees, and the water, and the rolling hill. But I could not foresee so much green. It is a magnificent and calming color. A balm for sea-salted eyes.
Yeah, it's a lot better than the snow.
Welcome! Gods above, what brings you? hope there isn't a curse on the settlement or some such.
The only curse on this place is their great lout of a blacksmith. It is a rare treat to travel across the sea and still find oneself at home. This place feels powerful, alive.
Do you foresee great things for us?
No need for foresight. I feel it in my heart.
Is that Valka I see? What took you so long to follow?
Wanted to ensure the place was up to snuff. We must talk again soon, Randvi, once I'm settled.
And before my arms fall off, what is this I'm carrying?
My heaviest reagents, of course. Lead, whalebone, flecks of gold.
Put this one to honest work. That is what I like to see.
All these people you have brought here, this life you have built on these stranger shores, does it please you?
It does. To know that I've built this place and kept these people safe is a gift.
You speak first of yourself when I ask this question, which says more than you intend, I think.
Salve, Eivor. Ad meliora.
Good day.
And who is that fellow?
I have no idea.
Well, the town must be bustling.
You see there? Your home is just ahead.
Tell me about your visions.
They are as they've always been. Little has changed, save their clarity. With every return, the things I see feel less like dreams and more like memories.
And does the Old Father still appear before you?
From time to time, yes. He speaks to me as well, but it feels mad to say such things aloud.
I understand. You can put those just there, thank you.
Oh, I gotta put it in here. Okay.
And here we are.
Lovely, just as you promised. As soon as I am set up here, we can return to the matter of your visions.
Valka, please.
You are touched, Eivor. A conduit for godly tidings. Please, let me help. I may know a way to clarify these visions. An elixir that may open the door of your mind into the realm of the gods.
If you think it would help, I can finish your home myself. Only give me some time.
I would be grateful. Thank you, Eivor.
Of course. And welcome home.
This is gonna be fun. Okay, so. Okay, so I need 800 to. Build for. Okay, I don't have enough to build a house, I'm sorry, but let me see, if I don't track anything. Okay, so we basically have to.
That's a damn fine stable we have now. Lord, look at it.
So we basically have to build a house. Y'all, so I'm gonna have to do a few. I'm gonna do a few of these on my own, cause these ones usually take a lot of time, and I don't want to really take too much of your time. I just kind of want to focus on the story portion of it. But I think this video is gonna be pretty short. But yeah, I'm gonna end it here, guys. And the next video that I have up should have her house built. So yeah, I hope you guys are loving. So you guys know what to do. Peace.